Bachelor in Paradise lovebirds Ashley Iaconetti and Jared Hibon took 3 years to finally get together, and now it sounds like they'll take another 3 years to have kids, at the most. In a new interview with Us Weekly, the Bachelor in Paradise stars insist they don't have a timeline for their milestone relationship moments, but 30-year-old Ashley does have a definite plan for future kids. "I just keep saying that the timeline I have given him is that, like, I need to be 33 when we start trying to have kids. So it's gotta happen before then," Ashley told Us. When Jared joked that that gives him 3 years before Ashley reaches that age, the Bachelor in Paradise beauty replied, "He better not be stalling that long." Ashley Iaconetti and Jared Hibon met in 2015 on The Bachelor summertime spin-off Bachelor in Paradise. While Ashley had been smitten with Jared all along, it took him a little time to come around. Now, the couple will try to remain level-headed as they plan their future together. Iaconetti told Us Weekly that while she is with Hibon all of the time, moving in together is like over 6 months down the road. And while their Instagram official romance is still new, Hibon told the magazine one of his favorite things about the relationship is that they've known each other so long and are so comfortable with each other. "And yet, for me, I have this puppy love towards her that's amazing," Jared said. Hibon also told People that although there's no set timeline for a wedding to Iaconetti, he has no problem calling her his wife.